The suspect involved in a hit-and-run crash that injured two Milwaukee officers has now been charged. He's 18 years old. His name is Ladonesty Fowlkes. He's charged with three counts of hit-and-run.